Good afternoon, my name is Jim Conlan and welcome to the latest episode of our entertainment show. As you know, in part three of the show each week, we talk about an upcoming TV series or movie that is debuting here in Ireland and or the UK, and particularly in Ireland as sort of such. And up for discussion this week is a movie called The Old Way, which is debuting here in cinemas all across Ireland on Friday, January the 20th. It's out nationwide. Every cinema throughout Ireland will be an opportunity to watch this sort of Western movie starring Nicolas Cage as Colton Briggs, Clint Howard as Eustace, Shiloh Fernandez as Boots, Abraham Ben-Ruby as Big Mike, and Nick Searcy as Marshall Jarrett. And our special guest this evening in the sort of lead female role in the movie, the one and only Kerry Knuppe, who plays the role of Ruth Briggs. And other stars are then are Noah Le Gros, who plays James, and Ryan Kiera Armstrong, who plays Brooke. And Kerry, just on The Old Way, it's sort of a Western sort of movie that a gunslinger done good, really, but is brought back to his old ways by retribution, dare I say, on his family. Maybe you'd like to expand a bit more on that?
Yeah, I mean, basically, that's kind of it. It's about an ex-gunslinger who has turned into a family man, trying to leave his troubled past behind him. And unfortunately, a man who seeks revenge on something that happened in his past comes and murders someone very close to him, and he takes out revenge on him. He takes a journey with his daughter to seek revenge.
And tell me, Kerry, your character Ruth Briggs, I'm just guessing, I've seen the trailer for the movie, she's obviously you play the wife of Colton Briggs, do you?
Yes, I do.
Yes. So in terms of the movie, there's all sorts of, it's more a flashback, epilogue sort of scenes that you're in terms of recurring memories of Colton. Is that correct?
No, it's not flashbacks. Towards the end, there's some flashbacks and stuff, but it happens in real time. It's, you know, the whole revenge, I guess, episode does happen in real time. So it's not a flashback.
Okay. And tell me, Kerry, about the character Ruth. Is she a typical type of Western woman? Is she modernized? Is she the sort of weakness in cold sort of armor, dare I say?
Ruth Briggs, I felt, was a very strong character. We don't dig into a lot of her background other than she is the woman that turned a very emotionless and ruthless gunslinger into a family man. And so that's kind of what we have to go off of. And I actually remember when my first scene with Nicolas Cage, and you know, you're not really sure how the other actor is going to play the scene. And I just remember him saying, you know, she's the boss, she runs this place. And that that was really Ruth Briggs. That was how I kind of found her character there. I also based the character a lot on, do you know the painter Harvey Dunn?
Yeah, I think I've heard of him. It rings a bell, Harvey Dunn. It sort of rings a bell.
He did a lot of the like pioneer frontier paintings back in the like late 1800s, early 1900s. And it's a lot of frontier women. And he just really, I've always been fascinated by him and always wanted to play a part like this, because I think the frontier woman is just a fascinating character. They were so strong. I mean, what they were able to survive is just always fascinating to me. Not only just, you know, the people, but the loneliness that you would face, and as well as just being able to provide for your family, you know, food and clothing.
And Kerry, obviously, a movie is synonymously attached to Nicolas Cage is also a big deal. But tell me, in terms of going for this role, was it sort of a secrecy sort of role to begin with? Did you know who were attached? Were you recommended by someone for the part, or was it a normal audition sort of process in terms of that? And Did you know from the get-go that Nicolas Cage was going to be involved in this project?
Yeah, from the get-go, I did know Nicolas Cage was going to be involved. And this was kind of a unique opportunity that kind of, I've worked with one of the producers, Johnny Remo, before. And so he recommended me for the part. And so I did audition and met the director and was very excited to work with Nicolas Cage, of course, as well as the producer, Fred Roos, who's kind of a legend in the film industry here.
Yeah, and obviously Nicolas going into the type of Western sort of road, it's the sort of first sort of route into that. Were you able to sort of much the chemistry and the bond in terms of drawing out that sort of 1800 sort of feel? Was that something that you sort of worked on to try and give that idea of a couple back then? Was that something that rather than the sort of 20th century look, did you almost feel like you had to get in tandem with each other?
Yeah, like I said, it's always kind of tough to get chemistry right off the bat, especially when you're first meeting somebody, especially someone like Nicolas Cage, who is very well known. But he's just first off a very approachable person. He's also somebody who he's very in character a lot of the time. So, but he's still like very approachable and you can talk just normal talk and everything like that. So to kind of find the chemistry, I think it was just, you know, two people who enjoy what they do and understood the job. And we did talk a little bit about just what we felt each other's roles or characters, who they were, and, you know, and then hope for the best when they yell action.
And Kerry, can you tell us a bit about the shooting, the production of the movie? Where was it based? Where was it shot off? And was it a long production? And as a cast, did you come close? Did you get to know each other that well?
I was only on the set for a couple of days, but the thing is we were shooting on location in Montana, and it's a very, where we were at, which I'm blanking on, it's kind of older over by Bozeman, Montana, but it's a small town, and where we were shooting, there just wasn't things like, you know, you couldn't go for a coffee run or even water was kind of scarce. And so it was shut. They were shooting it very fast. And so there was just a lot, you really had to rely on each other. You had to rely on everybody doing their job. And that creates a chemistry and that creates a trust. And I think that it shows on film.
And obviously the young actress who plays Brooke, Kiera Armstrong, obviously working with her. Do you like working with child actresses and child actors? Is it a challenging sort of atmosphere in terms of getting into the groove? Or do you notice as an accomplished middle-aged actor now, the children actors are getting more and more accustomed to movie productions, even at a young age?
I don't know. You know, it's different for everybody, but I will say that Ryan Kiera Armstrong was amazing. I mean, I only had a very small scene with her, but I saw the film the other night and she really is magnetic and she really brings a lot to the role. So that was really fascinating to watch. And so, yeah, I think, you know, still today, just the same as you know, years ago, it just takes that special person to bring to life a role.
And Kerry Knuppe, I know it's a busy time for you as well. You have an awful lot of projects in the works in terms of movies and TV series. You might enlighten our audience now of projects that might be coming our way over here in Ireland in terms of 2023.
Yeah, sure. So I have a film called RIPD2, which is on Netflix right now. You can watch it right now. I also have a film coming out on the 13th called On Sacred Ground. That's about the 2016 Dakota Access Pipeline protest in North and South Dakota. I just did a guest spot on Criminal Minds Evolution, which is very popular here. And I also have a recurring role on an HBO Max animation project. Okay.
And Kerry, I do believe the first name is giving away a clue in terms of your Irish ancestry and descendancy. And I believe Ireland had such a lasting effect on your parents that they decided to leave their mark in terms of you.
Yes, that's correct. My great grandmother's family came from Kerry County, Ireland. And so that's what they decided to marry me, or name me.
You'd almost looked like there you were going to say they were going to marry you in Kerry County, Ireland. Kerry Knuppe, for the final 30 seconds, you might enlighten our audience and all our listeners why they should go to the cinema en masse on Friday, the January the 28th, indulge in their popcorn, indulge in their Maltesers, their shakes, and sit down, put the 2 feet up in the recliner seat and watch The Old Way. And what's in store for them?
Well, I would say there's plenty in store for them. They got Nicolas Cage, they got shootouts, they got the Western frontier, and then they also have a very heartwarming and loving story that is about good versus evil.
Good versus evil. On that note, Kerry Knuppe, an absolute pleasure talking to you on the airways as we look in joyful anticipation of the debut, the premiere of The Old Way. It hits cinemas here in Ireland on January the 13th. Do check out Kay Knuppe's role. She stars as the wife of Nicolas Cage's character, Colton Briggs. She plays the one and only Ruth Briggs. Other actors, Clint Howard, Shiloh Fernandez, Abraham Benrubi, and Nick Searcy. And we wish Kerry all the best in the upcoming projects, and hopefully, please God, we get to speak to her sometime in the near future again here on Irish Radio. But for the moment, Kerry Knuppe, stay safe, take care, and God bless.
Thank you.